In this episode of A Mess in the Kitchen, I had the awesome opportunity to go truffle hunting on a rainy morning in September with a group of friends. We went about an hour and a half north of Venice to hunt for these hidden gems. Our guide, Silvano, and his trusty sidekick, Nelly, help us find this highly prized ingredient. Also, a man who wears many hats, such as chef, interpreter, and all around just fun guy, Mauro showed us how to use these truffles in pear dishes with wines from the region.
Che in alcune aree dove si trova il tartufo la vegetazione superficiale, cioè l'erba, viene bruciata e questa è una caratteristica del tartufo in quanto porta via il nutrimento all'erba per cederla all'albero.
Okay, this is an area where you always find and they always grow. Practically, if you see spots in the grass where the grass is dry, that's where the truffles are because they take away the nutrients from the grass. Let's go down there. This is an hazelnut. Wild hazelnut, little one.
Oh.
Just found this. Yeah, touch it.
Oh my gosh.
That is awesome.
By yourself, you see?
Can you show me?
Yes.
Show me.
Oh, awesome. She's finding more.
Yes.
She's excited.
Hey, Nelly.
She's like,
take one.
Does the dog actually put the truffle in its mouth or just show? So it actually brings it back to its mouth.
You see it covers the hole? That's one of the things you need to do to preserve the roots.
What is in his bag?
Treats for her. When she retrieves, he gives her a treat so she doesn't eat the truffle.
Gotcha. Makes sense. I would want a reward too.
Sometimes they're so small that while he digs, he loses them too.
Oh.
He looks. He's looking for it outside now. Found it.
Oh.
Every hole that the dog do needs to be closed because of the law that regulates this hunting. To keep the ecosystem intact.
Calm down, be careful. I'm not sure about that.
Look. And these? They call it chiclamino.
Questo tipo di erba cresce soprattutto dove c'è il mesenterico.
This type of grass. Under this type of grass, there's a specific type of truffle that likes to grow under this grass. The mesenterico, the second one we were telling before. Look, another one.
Oh.
Be careful here, there is a drop, okay? This area where the grass is missing right here. Mm-hmm. Probably that's what's gonna be. This is what ironwood is. I don't know if you have a similarity in the same.
Nelly.
È molto piccolo. E per questo a volte
tanto in
cane scala può sembrare.
Io trovo
un nuovo. Dai qua,
that's a summer one. Look at the different shape of the skin.
Can we see? It's
harder.
Yeah, you can.
So that's a summer one? Sorry, I'm just trying to focus. I'm doing videos. So.